Hello everyone, I am Sapna Chaudhary. I am working as an intern at Lexus and Company law firm, and now I am discussing about simple mortgage, which are type of mortgage, and this is given under section 58 clause B, which means where without delivering possession of the mortgage property, the mortgagor binds himself personally to pay the mortgage money and agrees expressly or impliedly that in the event of his failure to pay according to his contract, the mortgagee shall have the right to cause the mortgage property to be sold, proceed of sale to be applied so far as may be necessary in payment of the mortgage money in transaction is called simple mortgage, and the mortgagee a simple mortgagee. A basic element of simple mortgage are the mortgagor must have bound himself personally to repay the loan. The possession of the property is not given to the mortgagee, and to secure the loan, he has transferred to the mortgagee the right to have the specific immovable property sold in the event of his failure to repay. Thank you.